Patient Education Reference Center, PERC, is a comprehensive collection of evidence-based patient education information for clinicians to personalize and print at the point of care. In this tutorial, you will learn how to search and browse PERC, as well as how to use other features including the result list and article detail pages. To search for patient education materials in PERC, enter your topic in the search box and click Search. PERC displays a result list of documents that contain your search term. Result list items are presented on a series of tabs, sorted by source type. If available for the term or terms searched, the default result list tab is Conditions. To see all results, click the All Results tab. To view an item, click the title. Many patient education documents are available in multiple languages and may contain detailed medical illustrations. If available, a contents box is also included that contains links to specific topics within the full record. Clicking a link displays the topics. PERC offers several screens where you can browse for specific document or information types. These browse screens are accessible via tabs in the PERC interface. The Diseases and Conditions tab includes evidence-based patient education handouts on diseases, health conditions, and injuries, written at the 3rd to 7th grade reading level. You can browse all PERC tabs by specifying a topic name or navigate all topics via the easy-to-use A to Z browse list. To view an item, click the title. The Procedures and Lab Tests tab includes over 750 evidence-based patient education handouts on procedures and lab tests. The Discharge Instructions tab includes patient discharge handouts and how-to instructions with step-by-step illustrations. Each handout can be customized with patient-specific information and care notes. The Drug Information tab provides a specific location to browse for detailed drug monographs and includes unique drugs searchable by generic and brand name. Drug information is written at the 6th to 7th grade reading level. PERC offers a variety of ways to print patient education handouts. Click the Print button on any topic screen and you'll have the following options. Simply print the document by clicking the Print button. Personalize the document by entering patient-specific information. You can also include an acknowledgement page for the patient to sign to acknowledge the receipt of the information. PERC includes a personal folder area where you can store search results, persistent links to searches, saved searches, search alerts, and web pages. From the folder, you can print, email, or save multiple results at the same time. If you have signed into your PERC personal account, any items you collect in your folder are automatically saved at the end of the session. You can also create custom folders in your personal folder area. Custom folders can be especially useful for organizing frequently accessed documents about specific medical conditions. Within each folder, you can store as many documents as you need, such as condition and procedure handouts, discharge instructions, and drug information. Returning to the homepage, there are several resources available to you. The Spotlight area contains links to areas of interest in PERC. Health News provides links to top news stories via Health Day news feeds. Search Other Services provides access to medical resources outside PERC. These resources might include other EBSCO services, a hospital guideline site, or any other resources that are beneficial to nurses. At any time, you can click on the Help link to view the complete online help system.